One, two, three, here we go. See, the world wanted to make me sinister, but I chose gospel rap to minister, so it can touch man the ears of the listeners. God's the author of my faith, boy, and the finisher. God on your side, he will replenish you. Devil working against you, he will diminish you. That is something that we need to remember. God on a team, there is no contenders, but the God's will, fully surrender and be sincere. No time for pretenders. God is my personal defender. My Bible curses temptation like a blender. Now it's time to do God's work. You know why? Because Jesus comes first. Get a dose of the spirit, man, and get a thirst. I'm living in prosperity and not a curse. I got the devil's body laid in a hearse. As I speak this holy curse, look at this. Now I thank Jesus. Thought I told you, man, he the one to free us. GPT, ETKT. I thought I told you, man, we magnified God, man. Now we got the devil petrified. Know why? Cause my flesh is mortified. I'm down to ride for my Lord and Savior. Thought I told you, man, he a way maker. He is a pillar for all of you believers.
Yeah, that's heard about.
My hand to the soul of my sneakers. I'm in the zone like my homie 2-3. Spread it, the word like KFC. Eat it now,
right out there,
put
right
it in your
yeah.
heart. Now it's time, man, to impart. Romans 10 and 9. Romans 10 and 9. Live like that. Everything be divine. I'm in the zone. Yes, I'm in the zone. Spirit for Jesus Christ. My Lord and Savior. He a way maker. Thought I told you, man. He is a healer, man. Gotta read that Bible. Let me tell you something, man. Crushing all the idols. Might do that burning. Let me tell you something, man. Don't even burn me. Don't want to burn in hell. I want to live in heaven. Let me tell you something. That's when the bread 11, magnify my Lord and Savior. Thought I told you, man, he'll way make we out.
So,